Let's hope for a better year in 2021.